world 500cc champion Wayne Gardner. Wayne, a terrific opportunity for the sport.
Oh, it's a great shot in the arm for it. You know, coming to a great venue, in particular right in the middle of Sydney, doesn't get any better, you know, and paved pits here is even fantastic as well for us, you know, so it's, the whole thing's really great, yeah.
All the top classes in action today. How do you expect the riders to handle the clay, the wide open spaces here?
Look, all the riders are fairly adaptable. I don't think it's going to be a problem. It's a different surface than they've ever been used to, but, you know, as I said, they're all very adaptable, and they're motocross bikes. They'll be fine, I think. It'll be great to watch.
Your two boys, Luca and Remy, in action today. Is that more nerve-wracking than when you were racing yourself?
A little bit, yes, I must say that. But look, I've got every bit of confidence in them. We've been through a lot of training and I've given them a lot of tips, and they tend to focus pretty good, so I'm fairly confident. Plus, you know, around here as well, there's not many walls or things to hit and barriers, and which is what we're after in motorcycle racing. You know, motorcycles and fences don't go all together, and this is the perfect venue for it.
Thanks for your time, mate.
Thank you.
Wayne Gardner, former world champion, joining us on our exclusive coverage.